See here, this is my website, tallestinnews.com. Now you can activate for the Bing webmaster. So here, first of all, copy the website URL. Go to the bing.com/webmaster/tools. Now just copy the URL. Click here. Along with XML sitemap. Without XML sitemap, they're not accessed by the Bing webmaster. So here. sitemap.xml. Now here we can ask him by traffic time. Any specific time is there? All we can all days. I'm clicking for all days is default. Click for add. Is giving sir XML tag. Webmaster, Google Webmaster will be called HTML tag. This will be called XML tag. Now here, copy this meta tag. Go to cPanel. So anything code will be uploaded by where? Our website. But here for website cPanel, we can download the Bing sitemap .xml. Now just click this option. This file will be downloaded here. Where? Our downloader folder. Now here, go to cPanel. Open your file manager. The option call is public_HTML. Here two options are there in Bing Webmaster. One is called download for cPanel for real-time website. For blogger and WordPress, we can add in by which one? Meta tag. That is called XML tag. Will be two options. One is called download folder. Second will be called tag. But a free website using by tags. But real-time website using by download option. That is called XML tag here. The download option will be there here. Now go to cPanel file manager. The option call is public_HTML. Now upload file on your desktop. Select your file. Go to download folder. Go Bing site authentication. Now click here. Done. Now here come to here. Refresh for reload. Now after that, what option call is verify. Suppose is not verified. The code is not valid. Now click for verify. Now it's going to verify here. It's done. So here, this is called your period of your actions. If indexing purpose, we can use the first of all Bing Webmasters. That is called we can activate for the Bing Webmaster tool. We can download the XML map. That is called .xml. Is it clear? This is called we can activate for the Bing Webmaster on particular website.